Yo, it must be the game. Something's wrong.
I can't drive a car.
Yo, I gotta take a picture of this shit. Wait, how am I alive again? Wait, what the fuck?
Yo, you was really about to go to heaven, son.
Wait, who's shooting me?
I hear you. Alright, I'm just gonna chill back until they stop looking for me.
Oh, fuck. Oh, we can't go in there now. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, somebody's shooting at me. Sandy, go lay. Who's shooting?
Tango is fucking dead.
Yo, you can come down now, it looks pretty clear.
Yeah, give me a second. I'm in my inventory.
Yeah, my dog's where she can talk. Go, Sandy, go.
Open. You want to come now?
Right here. You just gotta climb on this rocker here where I am, and then you can just jump over. Where's the animal?
Chances are with this size operation, the jail cells unlock automatically when the power goes out.
Oh shit.
So we take out the jetty.
You gotta find
one of their helicopters.
Come on. How we doing?
What'd you say? There's an ammo box over there.
Point
him out. More of these assholes just pulled up. Oh, there's a gun outside of the gate. Be careful. He's about the machine gun.
Frag out. Come merda, culeros.
He's looking in the wrong spot.
I look back, you guys are gone.
Deactivate the prisoner generator.
Oh yeah, I definitely did this yesterday. Once you do that, all the rebels are gonna come out of the jail cells over there.
Target down.
Sniper.
You got a guy high rate. I'll go to the generator. Turn it off though.
Those cell doors must be unlocked. Let's talk to one of these prisoners, see what we
yep.
can find out about the disappearances.
So they're gonna come out, then they're gonna have guns and shit. Oh, fuck.
I'm driving.
Helicopter.
I'll take, oh my, you guys already got him.
We got a chopper coming in. Chopper, hit the dirt.
Yo, after we're done, you're gonna have some guys coming in with cars at the end of it.
Hey, I need your help with something. We've been trying to figure out what happens to the people
on the way back out.
San Mateo.
What happens? Yeah, there's gonna be like two cars that come in. There's like
what
eight people.
With the bodies? Where are they?
He takes the corpses and stuffs them into oil drums, then covers them with lejía. What's the English?
Lye. Caustic soda.
Si. Sosa caustica. In a few days, the bodies in the old drums well. There are no bodies left to find.
So now we've got a name. We need more info on El Pozolero. A way to go after him. He's the only one who can lead us to any of the remains.
Oh!
What happened? I'm gonna hit bad.
That's what I'm saying. I got pushed into a ditch.
I'm about to take this shit down right now. Yeah, it's down. I got it.
Dang. I think that went down fast.
Yep. You gotta get the, what is it, AK?
Peachy, you don't have the mission marked? Oh, no one has the mission marked.
Oh, shit. Someone's shooting at me. The fuck was that? Wait, where do you guys go?
Over here on the road, about to get in the helicopter. Or get killed by the helicopter. Oh, you're down?
Oh, there's a... Yo, there's people still in the helicopter, yeah. But how if it blew up? I don't get it. Yeah, there's people in there. You know, they're supposed to be dead. You might want to put down a helicopter.
Thank you.
Boy, there's still people in here. I got him.
D-mark over there.
Steal one of Santa Blanca's cash trucks and hide it in El Pulpo's garage. When Nidia Flores finds out, she'll blame Pulpo.
Thank you.
jumping out.
Wait, how do I get out? Wait, I can't jump up.
Oh, square.
It doesn't let me. Hey, it doesn't let me jump up. I can't jump out, man. What the fuck? I can't jump out.
Yo.
Oh, man, you killed me, man. You put me right where the enemies were. Like.
Oh my god.
Yo, what the fuck is up my controller, man? I really couldn't get out.
Yo.
I'm gonna have to switch controllers.
Fucking hell.
That's not, he's not really that important, Peachy. You don't have to chase him down. Yo, he landed right in dead center of, like, the enemy turret.
Taking fire from the camp entrance. Check fire, civilian down.
Oh, this is bad.
I told you, like, jumped out anyway. I'm like, what the fuck? That's too far. Oh, shit.
Helicopter is killing me, man. Oh, there's a guy right there.
Why don't you just get the AK real fast?
I'm dead.
Got eyes on a mountain. Tango down.
We're doing the same thing, right?
Yeah.
One with submachine guns.
Heads up, we got a turret.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos. I got a target carrying submachine
alarm
guns.
Over here.
That makes five.
I'm about to take out these two alarms just in case things go south.
Wait, did you unlock the AK yet or no?
Let's hijack it and bring it to the rebels. I'm
sure
they'll
sure.
make good use of it.
I think I might have it. Alright, that's one alarm down.
Another tango. Count is now 10.
Sweet. Both the alarms are down.
And now how do I take out the suppressor?
Alright, so hold L... Or... Yeah, L2. And then press up
L2.
On the pad.
They're gonna make you back up.
Yeah, it doesn't do it for me. That fucking sucks.
Do you have one of
maybe we have different... Yeah, maybe we have different settings, I think. Mm. That works.
Not the pad, like the... I don't know what those things are called.
Not the analog. You talking about like the up-down? Thing?
Yeah.
He's down. That was fucking close.
Oh, I got it. I did it. Oh yeah, you're right.
Their lieutenant's running away. It is there to view.
What? How are they still?
Christ Almighty.
hell? Well, there's always another chopper out there somewhere, right? That's a kill.
Oh no, there's another horn over there. What was that?
Green gas on the thing.
According to this, a journalist named Lupe Vera has been investigating the disappearances in San Mateo. She's causing trouble, and the cartel's gonna make her disappear next. We've got her 20. Let's get to her before the Sicarios do.
Taboos are made to be broken. Why else do we gorge ourselves on holidays? Why are carnivals and the feast days of saints? Santa Muerte is a dark but central angel of death. And that representation of death affirms life, and life, real life. Not that habit of modern living, but la verdadera vida trembles with the force of the greatest thunderstorm. With the violence of the oceans.
That was an accessory to a gun in here.
Check it out. Weapons case. Awesome. I could put this to use.
She will help you become the greatest person you could possibly be. Do not accept your life as a
gift. I don't know.
May Santa Muerte bless you. Amen.
Out of the car now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Las mentes cerradas. The small mind will tell you that Santa Muerte is entirely morbid and dangerous. I say that Odin...
Wait, how are you still using it? I figured out the...
Yeah, the rebels are around here.
You didn't see me?
Yeah.
That shit still works. That's crazy. Oh, let's get that shit. Oh, oh shit.
I've got eyes on a Santa Blanca convoy.
That was the easiest job
like
I ever seen.
Listen,
hit it. The rebels could use that food a hell of a lot more than the cartel.
We got what we came for. Let's clear out. The rebels can send in a team to pick up the food later.
She will help you become the greatest person you could possibly be.
Wait.
Become more. May Santa Muerte bless you. Amen.
Yeah. Hey, you got a dead guy in the seat next to you.
Oh, so now I gotta remark the mission.
That is too funny.
A Bolivian journalist named Lupe Vera has been investigating the disappearances in San Mateo for several months. Track her down and find out what she knows.
He's a hell of a lot worse than the gingivitis you get from not flossing. I mean, you don't want to be the asshole who accidentally shoots your homie in the leg or something. No mimin. Or imagine being the motherfucker who gives away his position when hunting down some rebels? Do not be that guy. Practice safe handling of your firearms. Without a question.
Oh! Shoot, Toast, shoot. What?
Our Wait, what happened to the car? Yo, my car too. What the fuck just happened? That shit kicked us out. And I have no fucking ammo? What the fuck?
I know they did not just give them our cars. Like they despawned it and gave it to them.
Yo, like something's wrong with my gun, it's not shooting either. I got another tank. What the fuck? None of my guns are working, man. None of them. There's something wrong.
What's up? Alright, who's down? Oh, you. Yeah, I'll come back after I get this car.
Yo, I think the game is like glitching or something. My guns don't work.
I can't drive a car.
Something's wrong. Yo, this guy's flying in the air. What the fuck? Yo, Peachy is flying in the air. Look. Oh, and I'm getting shot. And I can't shoot back. What the? Now I'm floating in the air too. What the fuck? Yo, look at this shit. Yo, she's floating, yo.
Hola, camaradas.
Yo, it must be the game. Something's wrong.
I can't drive a car.
Yo, I gotta take a picture of this shit. Wait, how am I alive again? Wait, what the fuck?
Yo, you was really about to go to heaven, son.
It really let me live, and then it killed me.
Yo, he was going to heaven.
You saw what happened, right?
Yes.
Yo, it let me come back up. That's crazy. Yo, she's really in the air. That's crazy. Well, like, how would somebody revive her, though? I don't get it.
You cry.
Oh, my God.
I'm gonna get off.
Yo, this shit definitely has glitches, man, for sure.